Juneteenth is now a holiday in Hamilton County. Today, county commissioners unanimously passed a motion making Juneteenth a paid holiday for all county workers beginning next year. Juneteenth, also known as Freedom Day, is a commemoration of the end of slavery here in the United States. While black families have celebrated Juneteenth for decades, the holiday received widespread attention this year following worldwide protests calling for racial justice.